This is Jean-Louis. Welcome in my kitchen, or the outside kitchen of our house, for a special Father's Day event with my two sons and myself. So it's going to be father and son's barbecue in honor of Father's Day. I'm going to do a fish en papillote that we are going to unveil in a few minutes, and then I pass it to Guironet.
Yeah, not fathers and son. It's sons and fathers this year. So he's going to do the fish, and I'll take control of the rest. We're going to do grilled corn, escalette, and salt pepper, and then the grilled peach. That'll be Melba, which is a little ice cream and red fruit puree.
Ooh.
So you do the fish, I'll do the rest.
Yeah? Any sauce?
Oh, that's right. Vierge sauce, which is raw vegetables, cut really small, and olive oil and some seasoning.
Ooh,
really fresh
okay.
For the summer. We're growing it right over there. In one of the whiskey barrels. It's a Bier's barrel.
Alright, let me see if how my fish is doing. So I put herbs. I put some herbs, garlic, masha, what's the name of that thing again?
Cilantro.
Cilantro, garlic, red onions, a big shot of white wine. And those are the fishes. Look how happy they are. Woohoo!
Swimming.
Those are happy fishes swimming.
Would you call it grilling sous vide?
It is actually the technique is pretty much sous vide, because it is totally no air around it, and look at the steam. I mean, this is gorgeous. We need your mother to do the fillet here. Okay, what about you? What's going on with your?
I just did raw corn. I did espalette and olive oil.
Nice.
As a brush on top to give it the fat it needs. And we're just going to sear it slowly on medium heat. And then up here, it's more delicate, so we'll do the peaches nice and slowly up here until they're like almost compote.
All right, so you don't want to miss that.